These little kids have their whole lives ahead of them. Our government will make decisions that will have a profound effect on their futures. Where do the main candidates for Connecticut's governor stand on these issues? Find out at our gubernatorial forum on October 3rd.